Tadi Shaft, Indian Mongolian. So one of the relics there, tell us about those seven river kind of way, say.
So we are here in Candi Pawon Temple. This is the chamber, but in the chamber it's empty. Dieng Plateau, and this is the area of the Candi Ajura, and here we have a lot of these flowers, trumpet flowers. They call it bunga trumpet. This is poisonous, okay? If you touch it, you just got to remember to wash your hands. This grows really wild all over, quite a big part of Indonesia.
Hi, I'm Linga. I'm now with Mr. Derek at the location of Dieng Plateau, where it is quite high. It's about 2,000 meters above sea level. That's the reason when the people here do plantation or planting something, they need water for the irrigation, and they got the water through the pipe. Look at the pipe up there. It's a long, wide pipe gone from one field to the other just to get the water.
Okay, we are stuck in this pondok here. We're in the Lake Warna on the Mirror Lake. Unfortunately, it started to rain again, but we're very lucky. I got some photos and videos, but not fantastic. The colors, the turquoise color is not really distinct. And there's no sun, so you don't really see a lot of the reflection on the water.